Hello everyone in YouTube land, we love us back here, crazy ass fucking videos, as per the title page. Metroid Other M, controversial, underrated. Yes, this is what this video is about. Now, I wanted to make this video with the truth and everything, but I needed to get this out of my chest right now. I don't know how long this video is going to be, but whatever. I don't know if I'm the only one that's actually standing up for this game. This has to be the most hated game this generation. I don't know why. What do you guys think? I mean, it's Metroid Other M. It's one of the best games, in my opinion, this generation. It's a true Metroid game in every sense of the word. I mean, it's a sequel to Super Metroid. It's pretty much like Metroid 4. I mean, that's really what it is. And I just don't get it what people don't like about this game. I don't understand. I mean, it's a sequel to a Super Nintendo game, people. I mean, that's pretty much what it is. And a good game. It's a sequel to one of the greatest games of all time, Super Metroid. I'm a huge Metroid fan. I love the original one. I love 2 for what it is, even though it's on the Game Boy. And I wish they would do a remake of Metroid 2, Return of Samus. But anyways, I love the Prime games. I love Fusion. I love Zero Mission, even though it's a remake. Metroid Pinball and Hunters on the DS, even though a lot of people don't think that's a real Prime game, but it's alright. It's really hard. I mean, all the Prime games are really hard. In my opinion, after playing this game, I did not realize it until now. I mean, not now, but then when I beat it. I mean, I beat this game 3 times, I think. I beat it twice on, I think it was on easy, because this game's really hard. I beat it once on normal. This game is really punishing. The bosses are fucking amazing. I mean, this game is so atmospheric and just full of exploration. I mean, it's just amazing. But to me, like, when it comes to this is the main series, and this is part of the main series. I mean, nothing gets better than the main series of any game series when it comes to, like, Mario, Mega Man. That's the best. I mean, when it comes to the main series, that's just the way it is. That's just the way it goes, in my opinion. But Other M, really controversial. I mean, people still bitch about it today. People make fucking stuff on YouTube about, like, you know, people make channels, like, troll channels, like, saying, like, Metroid Other M sucks. Whatever. I don't know. I just don't know why people hate this game. If you do, whatever. A lot of people don't, have good reasons at all. I mean, I can tell you this right now. I fucking was so pissed off at this game when I first played it. Right at the beginning, I thought it was so difficult. I did not understand this game at all. I didn't understand the controls or the gameplay. You know, going from sideways Wiimote to, like, that, to first person when you're scanning. I mean, it was really difficult, but I just don't understand it. I mean, I'm just going through some screenshots here, but as I'm talking, I just don't understand why people dislike this game. It's a true Metroid game. The Prime games, in my opinion, are good, great games. I love Prime 1 and 2. 2 is one of the hardest games, as far as I'm concerned. 3 is probably my favorite Prime game. The first one's great. I mean, they're all great. I never beat 2. I beat 1 and 3 only once. And, I mean, they're fucking hard. The boss battles are hard, but, I mean, they're first-person adventure games. They're side games. I mean, that's really what they are. And, you know. But just, please, I want a video response. I mean, honest opinions. If you hate this game, whatever. I don't care. But, I mean, it's going to take, seriously, until next gen for people to realize how great this game is. I mean, this game is going for $20 at GameStop. I don't know why. Only at GameStop, I guess. It's $50 at Best Buy and Walmart, everywhere else, it's 50 bucks. This will never be in Nintendo Selects, I don't think. Hopefully not. And, but anyways, back to the controversial stuff about the game. God, where do I start? XPlay and IGN and everyone else. I don't even know GameSpot, but people are just downing this game, like, oh my god, they ruined Samus' character, they ruined her character. You know, she's a whiny little young preteen, you know, girl, whatever. And she's falling in love with Adam and all that shit. But the thing is, guys, she was not falling in love with Adam. It's her father figure. Get your facts straight. She even says it in the fucking game in the cutscenes. Pay attention. Don't judge a game. And, like, you never even fucking played this game till the end. I mean, play this game until the end. I'm not gonna spoil that for everyone, but she actually says in the game, like, it's her father figure. She looks it up. She looks up to him as a father figure. She's not in love with him. And the whole scene with Ridley, She's like, oh, you know, everyone thinks like she was afraid of Ridley, and she's like, she was not afraid of Ridley. She's shocked that he was alive. I mean, he killed her whole family, and she was not scared at all. And Samus is never scared, and it's like they never ruined the whole like. Obviously, I liked before this game the mystique of Samus and all that stuff, but they really opened it up. They really opened the universe up, and I like that Anthony character, and that was a really touching moment at the end of the game. Before the, obviously, the X... No, I'm not going to spoil it. I can't do that. If I do accidentally, I'll put spoilers on the description, just in case if I accidentally did, so I'm not too careful what I'm saying or not thinking before when I'm talking. But anyways, moving on here. The voice acting. Another gripe about the game. The voice acting is awesome. It's fantastic. The chick that did the voice acting for Samus... Incredible. Everyone did a great job. I mean, Team Ninja did an excellent job on this game. I don't know what is wrong with this game. And I have every right to praise this game. I mean, I fucking was so pissed off at the beginning of this game. You guys think you're alone? I was the one judging this game right when I picked it up. Right? Like, the first beginning of the game, like, the whole, like, tutorial at the beginning, and then I was like, God damn, this is not cool. But you have to play it. Keep playing, and you'll get used to it. Believe me, this game is punishing. It's hard. But I mean, I just don't get what people are coming from. Where they're disappointed in this game. I mean, they ruined Samus's character. They ruined Metroid forever. I don't know how they can. You know, Nintendo's embarrassed by this game. I remember, like, I don't know, this game almost came out like a year ago, I think. And like, they're, I don't know, it was a couple months after it came out, and they were saying, like, Nintendo is really discouraged about this game, and Team Ninja doesn't, you know, they don't know if they want to do a new Metroid for a long time, and believe me, they'll do it. If they do a sequel to this, I can't wait. I hope they do. I don't know. You know, for the next Nintendo system or whatever. But I want to get your guys' input on this, and tell me why you think this is not a true Metroid game, and why you're disappointed in it. What are you? You know, why? I just like the whole, like, side-scrolling and, like, with the 3D stuff and first-person, they add, like, they give little touches, obviously. I mean, that's what makes a true Metroid game is the exploration, yeah, can't talk. The atmospheric, you know, the environments, the sounds, and the sound in the game is incredible. But, I don't know, I'm done rambling. It's just my thoughts. I just wanted to get this out here because I love this game a lot, and just... figure, like, a lot of people are bitching about it. A lot of people don't think it's a true Metroid game, and I don't know. Give me your videos, Watsons, comments, all that great stuff. So, I'm out. Peace out, guys. Bye.